I was a troubled kid in school. Then at 10 years old, a teacher suggested fencing to me. In 2013, I became the first American world champion. If you change your perspective, you can change your world, and ultimately, you can change the world.